James Berrett with the Carlisle free kick. And picks out the man at the back post, Courtney Meppen-Walter. And Carlisle take the lead 6 minutes before half-time.
Goal scorer